Got a new bike last night, 2002 Harley-Davidson Sportster with 20,000 miles on it. See some custom work that people did. Looks clean for the most part. It needs some help, but engine runs well. Going to clean the engine, and I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with it. Didn't decide yet, but whatever I do, I will keep the bike for myself for a little bit.